But I don't think these are real tanks. The tanks look so tiny.